What the fuck? Hey, what is wrong with your eyes? Hello? It's your boy, Young Orford in the mix. Okay, Orford. I don't know why I said Orford. Alduin. Welcome back to the Orford series. I broke the last save. Don't mention that to anyone. It's just a typical thing that seems to happen with me and games made by Bethesda, but that Fallout 4 series is going pretty strong. Not a legit series, but at least I've been in the same save for a while. But here we are, Young Orford. I removed some mods, added some things, made the game look prettier because I felt, while I was playing, I really felt like the game was kind of ugly, and I wanted to, you know, make sure that if I were to play a game, I would enjoy how it looked. How do you open favorites? Hey, how do you... Controls. How do you open your favorites? I haven't played this game in forever. Alright, Q. That's easy, I knew that. We're rocking the woodcutter's axe all day. What up? What up? You ever hear of bestiality? I'm about to fuck you. Alright. I don't really think I should fuck with the elks. I'm sorry. Who's this? Ow! What the fuck? Put this bear trap here. You fucker, you be putting bear traps down? Who's over here? No one? Bullshit, no one. Oh shit, this dude's here. Search a beehive, give me all that. Hey, hello. Who the fuck?
This doesn't concern you, friend.
You're walking around with a fucking wolf. What doesn't concern me? Are you guys like, is that giant yours? Dude, he's coming over here. I ain't fucking with that. Give me some shit real quick. Refugees, I'll take it. I don't know whose camp this is, but very sorry. You gotta harvest your pheasants, your rabbits. My tan on your rack. No, we don't got time for that. But yeah, let's continue our great quest as Orkford. There's a dagger. I don't really need the dagger, though. I'm really scared of that giant. Hello? Where'd he go? Hello? I don't know. I don't know whose camp this is, but, you know, I'm using the roleplay start mod, and I chose to start at a camp because that seems like the best one. I've tried, like, other ones in the past playthrough. They weren't really good, especially the shipwreck one. Let's see here. What we got? I don't know, but...
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Ah! Stormcloaks! Help! Look, there's bandits! Hold on, I'm about to fuck them up though. High key. Fuck. Okay. Bring it. I got the storm cloaks on my side if I need them. I really feel like I should fight these guys. I'm gonna quick save. Quick saving in this game does not seem smooth. Is it because I have chasm? That's probably why.
You'll be so much easier to rob.
Hello. I'm playing on expert. I should play on the hardest difficulty, but I like living, so I think I'm good right now. The Khajiits first, cause I'm a cat racist. I hate wannabe furries. Get there. I'm gonna die. Let's do we have, I'll just use one of these. It's fine. Up with you. This isn't a porno. Quit with the moaning. Did I really just hit that rock? I need a collision mesh mod. Get that weak shit. Good dodge. I'll give you that one. But you know what? I won't give you life. What is going on there? All right. Look at that. Our first fight. We won it. Good job, me. Good job. You guys got steel arrows too? They got Eastern Tontos. I want to smell your tontos. So they were just kind of waiting for me. That's kind of rude. Where's that giant at? There he is. He's a Stormcloak giant? What the fuck? Is that a thing? I quicksave too much. Alright. I just don't like losing progress. There's what are those called? Ritual stone? I don't know. I want to talk to this Stormcloak giant. Where'd he go? What the fuck? My boy's a ghost. My boy's a ghost. What the? Hello? What the fuck? Am I blind or something? Yo, that guy, he gone. I'll take that nightshade though. Let me try and get let me try and get more immersed into this. That's why I have so many mods that start with the name immersive. Like 3 or 4 of them. I don't know where he went. I think I'm going crazy. What? Did he like load out? What the fuck? What just happened? Hold on, I need to watch this back. He literally vanished. He was right here. He was on the other side of this rock and he vanished. Huh. I just watched the audio, not the audio, the clip back too. I didn't fuck with the audio too because you can hear my loud ass computer. I don't have I need like a separate place to put my mic. Not on the same desk as my tower. I would put my tower on the floor, but like I don't think the wires will be long enough. There's a Nernroot? Young Nernroot. Wolves. I've dealt with your kind before. My father told me you're a bunch of pieces of shit. Oh damn. Killed a crab? There was a crab up in the mix? This is a great battle. Crabs versus orcs versus wolves. Dude, crabs are OP. What is this? They'll fuck you up here and down there, if you know what I mean. Alright. Oh, never mind. No longer OP. Gotta get that epic shot. Alright, Orkford, he went through some reconstructional surgery. Orkford the second, that is. I guess this isn't really Fallout. He's a synth. Let's just go with that, alright? He traveled into the future. No, he traveled into a different dimension. Then he came back. Got dementia. Alright? And then he... Yeah. Random cells respawner and night encounter activated. I don't know what that means. Sack of flour. Y'all, I'm eating all of that right now. Y'all got... Potatoes? These are big-ass potatoes. I gotta get my potatoes. I gotta save my potatoes. Oh, shit. No, my last potato. And there it goes. I'm gonna eat that stuff. Food. Eat these sacks of flour. Look at that. Getting my health up. Rabbit haunch. Is that really all that food is for in this game? Like, not really anything at all? Wait a minute. Do I think... Uh-oh. I think I know where I am right now. Is that a bridge? Yeah, I know where I am. This area is not really useful to me then. So I'm not gonna go inside of it. Instead, I think I'm gonna go towards the... Ritual stone? I don't know what they're called. I don't know why I made my voice so high to say that. Alright. It's up. It looks like it's up. So it's kind of hard to get to, but... We'll try our best. Shut up with you. I don't know what type of character I'll be. Probably shield. Sword. I was going to go two-hand. Probably should still go two-hand. Maybe I will. Yeah, I think I'll just go two-hand. I don't really care. Maybe I'll go multiple things. How about that? It's a fox. You ever killed a fox with such grace? That was ass. That could have been a way better shot if I actually, like, aimed. Do we have a quest? We do have a quest. I think it's like the main quest though. Or to start off the main quest. Where are we? Oh, we're pretty close to Helgen and Riverside. Riverside? Riverwood? Riverwood. Riverwood, yeah. Is there anything down here? There's a man down here. Hello. Are you the bard that like walks around and sings?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel.
Shut up, you wastrel. Oh, so this is where we are. Okay, we're right by the rock, then. Right by, like, the OG rocks. Maybe I'll be an archer. No, archer's too, like, easy in this game. That's how you, like, beat every playthrough, like, with ease. Just sneak attacking everyone as an archer. I think I will go two-hand, you know. Two-hand's fun. I think you can get really OP with two-hand, though, pretty early on. But we'll see what we can do. Let me just get in here. I think I have mods in here, like, specifically for two-handing, so... It would only be right. How do you pick stuff up? Oh, you just hold down E. Okay. So it's like Fallout 4. Hello. Young hunter.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
I don't remember asking. Okay. Let's go up to the stone zone. Let's get the one that will best fit us. Warrior all day. Yeah. There go. We'll level up faster now. Nice. Saving. Are you kind? No. Say yes or no. How not kind are you? That did no damage. I'm sorry. See, I don't like that we are like kinda in the regular area right now. Whatever, let's go into Lumbershaft, Ember Shard. See, I was close. Do we have an actual weapon? I probably should have picked up a Tanto or something. Tanto? Tantillo? Hello? Shh, I'm not here to harm you. I'm not here to harm you. I swear, I am definitely not here to harm you. The lumberer! The lumberer is here! Come here, bitch. Let me get that two-handed axe swing. You looking like a nice piece of wood. Do your worst, I'll cut you down! Oh, man, look at that. Ruthless. Yes, I would... Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... Oh, chill that. Chill that. Alright. Let's just rock the two-handed... one mace and one woodcutter axe. That seems like a great combo to use. So we're gonna use it. It worked there, obviously. That wasn't hard or anything. Okay. My phone was about... Okay, there you go. Let me just put my phone in my pocket. It'd probably be louder, to be honest, if I put it in my pocket. What is this for? What does this do? That's what it does. Alright. I probably could have played that smarter. Use that on them. It's fine, it's fine. Just let's see if we can get some sneak attacks going in here. Can I take this? Turn off the light. The entrance isn't exactly hidden. This again. Huh? I know, the entrance isn't exactly hidden. Shit, I missed. Into the mist. No shit! Punch him! Shut up with that. Alright. It kind of worked out. Oh, Eastern Iron Club. Yes, thank you. Pickaxe. I'll take the pickaxe. What was I just looking at? Alright, no one else attacks us until I pull the lever, so we are fine to go. Iron Short Spear. Is this a two-handed weapon? I probably could have looked and saw if it was a two-handed weapon. Seen. I could have seen. No, it's a sword. What the fuck? What the? Why would I ever use that? Drop that. Unequip this. Unequip it. Don't unfavor it. We're gonna rock this now. The little tiny ass wooden club that I think might do more damage than the other one, even though it's way tinier. Is there any iron for me to mine? This looks like iron. Yeah. Isn't there like a note somewhere over here? Tattered journal. Let's read this together. They've had me working down here for days now. It's not the time that's getting to me, though. It's these tunnels. I've told them countless times now to add extra supports to the weak sections of tunnel. If only we had more of those wooden beams that we reinforced with bronze bottoms. Honestly, if I hear the earth shift one more time above my head, I'll be so stressed I may stop drinking for good. I mean, what's a Nord without his mead? That sucks, doesn't it? They fell on him. And they lost their slave. I don't know who to feel bad for. Thanks for the Alto wine, man. That's some good wine. Flip this lever. Time out. Where's the torch? That's not a torch. I thought we had a guard. Collision meshes, don't fail me now. Huh? That missed? And that missed too? What? Okay, I thought I had the... Alright, I'm fucking you up. Little bat, do work. This does no damage. I leveled up. You can't do this. Health all day. Alright. Let's, really quickly... Block. When's if we put in block here? Wait a minute. Power bash. Fuck, dude. None of this is gonna help right now. I got full health. Like a bite of a flea. Bite of a flea? Fleas don't bite this hard. My father would be proud. Oh, my father would be proud after that. You just got fucked up. What the hell? There ain't no bandit here. I will take this steel battle axe. This, we will be claiming this. Wait, how the fuck did he end up over here? We'll be claiming this as our first two-handed weapon. Thank you very much, sir. I will very much appreciate this. And we also get to level up two-handed right away now. Two-handed weapons do more damage. What about this one? Power attacks. Let's start with this. How about that? How about that? Power attacks all day. Power attacks all day. Who else is in here? Who else about to get this dome? Wait, no. That's not the right phrase to be using. I know there's a bitch in here. Oh, there's a bitch on the other side of there. Clairvoyance.
What was that?
What the fuck? What do you mean, what was that? You look right at me. Less stamina. I still ran out of stamina. I have a mod that makes it so, you know, the finishing blows. There's more of them, I'm pretty sure. More of them and they're longer? Or is that the Fallout 4 mod? I know there's a Fallout 4 mod like that. But I do have a mod that does add in more finishing blows. And it's just satisfying. Potatoes! Hell yeah, Orkford, little known secret, Orkford likes potatoes. So I will take all the potatoes. Little did you know, Orkford is a master of disguise. Look at this, people are gonna think I'm a magic user. But then I'll have this giant axe behind me, and they'll never see it coming. I was thinking about doing a magic run for Orkford, but I didn't install any magic mods, and it's too late now. We're too deep to pull out. I can still do magic, but it'd be like a side thing. Be like a side hobby. Be like a minor to a major. But I think I'm too lazy to use magic unless it's for healing purposes. So, you know what? We'll just stick to the two-handed for now. Is that a person over there? No. That's a person. No, I missed. Oh, thank God. That was amazing. That bitch standing still. She's asking for it. She's still standing still. Uh-oh. They finally saw me. What? There's a torch stone. Oh, it's the two-handed battle. I went for that power attack. You didn't. Was that a power attack? Or was he just slow? That was executed flawlessly. I did take a hit of damage, but it was pretty much executed flawlessly. Good job, me. So from what I know, the fastest swinging two-handed weapon... Oh, shit, don't go back in. The fastest swinging two-handed weapon is great swords. And then the fastest swinging after that is great axe. And then the fastest swinging after that... I mean, the slowest swinging after all those is Warhammer. I know you're not going to attack me while I'm mining. You don't interrupt. Orcs when they're mining, that's how you piss them off. Hold up, let me fix my wrist brace. Alright. Boom. Get that. Ooh, handle that. Ooh! Is there a perk to make that go faster? It's pretty fucking slow. Hey. What the hell was that? Ooh! He like interrupted himself, screaming. Man, I'm giving you these left rights all day. Maybe I should have been a fist character. Fuck that. No. Alright, I know there's some secrets here. Well, actually, I don't know where we are. We're by Riverwood, right? There's some secrets in the back of Riverwood. Maybe I should just go straight for it instead of going to Riverwood. And then we can go to Riverwood after. How about that? I'll take them by Mora Tapanella. More Tapanella. They say Mora or More? I don't know. Hold up. You can hear it. Loud chair. All right. Goddamn. You ever clear your throat before, Orkford? It's a very simple thing to do. It's like you just go, no, just clear your throat so you won't be, yeah. Can you do that again? Just do it one more time. Give me another example. I can't do it right now. You know why? Because my throat is cleared, unlike young Orkford's here. sneak up on these boys. Fuck. I know you don't see me. That's right. It was all just a figment of your imagination. He saw me once I let the arrow go. Hey. No. You got any closer, I was gonna have to put you down. Oh, wait. What'd you get? Iron Halberd. Oh, I think that does more. Iron Halberd? Halberd? Does it not do more? I mean, it doesn't, but might as well use it on this guy. I picked it up. Might as well use it. You're a girl. Very sorry. What? Stand up. I gave you a chance. I don't know. I feel rude for that. I should have gave her more of a chance. Because she couldn't do anything. Use cooking pot. Okay, see this? I was kidding. I didn't want to use it. But Orkford, you know what they say about Orkford. He's a stroker. What? Where's that big-ass cow at? Look at the cow. This is the best type of cows in the world, man. Hairy cows? Look at his beady ass eyes. Why are your textures so ass? I have everything on high. Maybe I gotta put everything on ultra. Alright. I don't know why I was playing with such low graphics before. And everything really turned down low. Hey, if I pick these up, can I sell them? Young Sigrid. Young Sigrid, I'm trying to sell you some cabbage. It's cabbage that I found.
Ain't used to strangers here in Riverwood.
I have cabbage.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
I don't know what that means. Does that mean you're married? Did I ask? I don't remember. I don't remember asking. Whatever. Guess it slipped out of my mouth. Maybe I asked her if she wanted to fuck.
A dragon. I saw a dragon.
My bad. I'm sorry for knocking that wood over. Was that me? Hey.
Fancy ropes.
A dragon attacked Helgen and destroyed it.
What? A dragon. That explains what I saw earlier.
Yeah.
Flying down. You're right.
Yeah.
The Jarl needs to.
What the fuck? Alright, blah blah blah, I don't care.
When you get to White Run, just
what have you got for sale?
Blades, helmets.
Blades.
Pretty much anything.
Blessed Cyrodiilic Iron Battle Axe. You want 600 gold for that shit? That can only be used against the undead? Sorry if you hear like a weird noise. I'm like scratching my foot against my desk. I'm trying to do it as quietly as possible, but it's probably really loud. Well, I do have some stuff I can sell. Quarterstaff. Is this two-handed? Yeah, so consider a warhammer. I low-key want to use a quarterstaff. I don't know why. I do want to use a quarterstaff for some reason. It does no damage, though. I just want to see. I need to see. I'm sorry. I will sell you all my shit that I'm not using, though. Yep. I don't need that. Where's the halberd? You can take that for now. How about one of these woodcutter axes? You can just take all the armor I'm not wearing. What else can I sell you, fine sir? Not in that type of way, though, eh? Not in that type of way. Okay, do you have any, like, armor that's, like, really good? Iron boots of lifting. No, I'm good. Minor stamina. Increase your stamina points. That's 500? Your prices are whack.
Mm-hmm.
Should have that. Mm-hmm. Hopefully we can find some new stuff to explore. I mean, this is kind of new. Like, it's very framey in all towns because I have a mod that makes all towns beautiful. Hello? How many birds are in this bush? This tree. It's not that big of a tree. Can we chill out with the bird noise? I'll take all this fly stuff though. I'll take all of these. I'll make potions and stuff. I'll make some use out of alchemy. Gotta put some perks into things, you know, that aren't just combat perks. You don't want to be as OP as possible, as quick as possible. At least that's what I'm not going for. Which, some people may not like. I'm fine with it. Quarterstaff! I did upgrade this. This thing's quick as shit! Oh my god! Did you see that? Oh my. I was just swinging. Not like that type of way, though. I don't swing. Alright, so let's get our asses somewhere new. Because I don't want to be, you know, following the main quest. I want to get you guys some spicy. Like, you stick your tongue in that bitch. Okay, not in that type of way. You stick your, you get a spoon, a little spoon, and then you take a sip of it, taste test, and you're like, ah, that's spicy. I want to get you guys some of that right now. But I have no idea where new areas are, because I've never played Skyrim modded before. Well, for like a little time I did. What is this? Is this towards Bleak Falls Barrow? I was about to start swinging, but yeah, that works. That works. I did not upgrade. From that level up, I did not upgrade two-handed skill again. Because, like I said, I don't want to be as OP as possible, as quick as possible. Playing expert, we want to take our time. We're gonna die here and there, but we're also gonna get some nice fighting in there too. I haven't seen any immersive monsters yet. That might be one right there. Oh god, the game is freezing. Hold up. The wolf looks different. Hopefully my game doesn't crash. Last time I saw an immersive creature, my game crashed. No, we're fine. He's just a different color, less than he is a different monster. I know there's goblins and stuff from that mod. I should install like the more monster mod. Oh, did I do that? Please tell me I did that. I don't think I did though, to be honest. Fuck, that would have been smart. It's fine. This is how you get that respect from these dudes right away, from the companions. Gotta go. Gotta hit them at least once. You get some respect points. Boom. Archery increased. Actually, maybe I should whip out the battle axe. Get some good swings up in here. Boom. Ooh. Ooh. I know you don't see these moves. Ow. Oh, I got the finishing blow. Look, I made him trip. My boy tripping. What great loot he has. Huh? I can't hear you over the music. I can turn in my cabbage. Let me get even more cabbage. Yes, yes. Cabbage. Hey.
There's a nip in the air.
I have cabbages.
Honest pay for honest work.
Goddamn. 54 gold? From Carlotta's stall. Most of it comes from I know you're not advertising Carlotta, man. Did I ask about goddamn Carlotta? I will be giving you a bunch of cabbage, so just give me a minute. Let me get a waypoint at least for Whiterun. That's close enough. That is good enough. Hold up, isn't there... There's a mount we can get. But I'm not going to worry about it right now. What I'm worried about is selling these fresh produced cabbages. I'm going to go blind with this lens flare. That's really bright! Oh my god, I have a mod that I think changes a lot of lighting. Very cool mod. Hello, is that a Whiterun guard? It is. Is there a path? Is there a path back there? I'm just trying to find some interesting stuff. Alright, this lens flare. No, it's not interesting. That. Very bright is what it is. I also added in a floral mod from the last couple of mods we had. There's a couple of updates here and there. A couple of things I added in. There's something running over there. I'm gonna quick save. I don't like the quicksave, it's really not smooth. I need to enable some things with Chasm. If you guys don't know what Chasm is, then figure it out. You guys don't play Skyrim? Hello? Oh, you want to fight, huh? I didn't want anything. You know, I'm whipping out the quarterstaff. It's fine. My man, you put up great effort to fight against me, but it didn't work. Obviously, Imperial light shield, that's not worth any cash. What the heck? I mean, the armor is great and all, but I don't really care. You guys are all scavengers? No, it's Stormcloak soldiers. Look, you killing Stormcloak soldiers? That's messed up. Maybe I should take the helmet. No, fuck it, because then the Imperials would be like, you're wearing Stormcloak armor. Oh, speak about Imperials, they'll get mad at me for wearing Stormcloak armor, I bet. Is there... I swear I saw stuff running. What the hell? The scavenger. Okay, see, it's all connecting now. Oh, shit, there's another dude right here. The scavenger straight up stole everything from all the other dudes. Can you turn these? Oh, you can. Huh. Alright. I saw some stuff running way over here. Don't know what it was or where it is now. See a Stormcloak soldier way over there. Alright, well, let's go ahead and check on this giant camp. This isn't new, but I feel like getting my ass beat, I guess. Might as well. Early on in the game, this is the chance to get your ass beat. In still have some respect from it. Elder Giant Berserker. Damn, he chased off that elk. Dude, he's chasing the shit out of that elk. You don't want that elk here. Alright, these some new looking dudes at least. Secunda's Kiss. I like it. I see Giant over there. I know he's looking right at me. That dude looked like the dude from the DLC. I've never played the DLCs before, but I've seen a lot of footage about it. Isn't there usually chests in Giant's places? There is, but I don't know where. I don't know where my sneak's gonna increase. These guys aren't exactly hostile. I think it's over there. I don't really think it's worth running at it and then grabbing it. Giants are pretty fast. You know, as big as they are, like, one step equals, like, 10 of my steps. So, it's not, like, the easiest task to run and grab. What's that? Something just died. Something's rolling down right now. Damn, rip. What the fuck? Reichling! This isn't DLC! You piece of garbage. Look, he's throwing spears at everything. That's so rude. Take all these other spears, too. Man, he killed this thing. That's nice to see, though. We're getting other monsters now. Last time I had other monsters, my game crashed instantly. You are fucking ugly. Is there a Reichling companion? I kind of want a Reichling companion. Thanks for the wolf pelt. I'm going to equip these spears. I don't know what these count as, but they look really cool. Oh, shit. Is this a... How do I throw? Does anybody know how to throw? Do I shoot him? Shoot him like an arrow? Really? What? That's crazy. That's actually really cool. Alright, hunting bow. What does more damage? Imperial bow, obviously. I knew that. Let's find something to shoot these Reichling arrows at. That isn't a giant, okay? Here we go. Let's shoot it at these kind humans that haven't done anything to me yet. Hello. Hey. Hello. I like your armor. Mercenary. Young Merc.
Yes?
Who are you? Noble.
Yes, I haven't got all day.
Alright, you're lucky I'm a nice person. I don't like to kill just random nobles chilling everywhere, alright? Nernroot on deck. I gotta stop gasping. Gotta, like, something is gonna happen from all this gasping. My breathing problems. Is that a crab? Yes. These things are heavy. They're heavy, but, you know, they do work. These things are really heavy, though. Holy shit. You gotta aim up. You gotta aim really high up. Oh, shit. There's a wolf. Hello. The arrows, they're not even... They're spears, so they don't exactly, like... They don't penetrate skin very well. I guess he's a crab, so they kind of got hard shells. I know you see me. Stay away from him! Fuck you. Reichling spear. Take that. Did I level up? Oh, fuck. Where'd the deer go? I'm very sorry, but I had to take the opportunity to possibly kill both of you, and that's why I shot you in the face. I'm very sorry, dear. Don't go. You can really use leveling up in this game to your advantage. Possibly Fallout 4. Well, I guess Fallout 4 is leveling up is instant when it comes to, like, getting all your health back. In this game, you can, like, choose when you get all your health back. If you have a level up on deck, I'll probably make use of that. I did make use of it earlier. Hello. What are you guys? Oh, you're the traveling merchants.
The roads of Skyrim.
What have you got? Why have I already talked to one of you guys, apparently? Have I been playing before and I haven't known? $699. That's a decent price. Kind of don't feel like spending money on one of these yet. You selling wooden swords? You think it's some kind of fucking joke? Cowl. Selling a cowl. Hide armor of minor illusion. I don't know. There is a cave! We shall go in it. I don't know what this cave is called. What is this cave called? It's a pass. That means I'll end up on the other side. I don't really... Nope, don't do that. I don't really know if... Whatever. It's fine. I feel like I went to this cave before. It's all fine, though. It's all fine, guys. Don't worry. What is this?
Is someone there?
No. It's just your imaginations yet again.
I guess I'm.
Wait. Alright, see, we're not gonna shoot Reikling spears at him.
Hearing things.
Yes! Oh, that worked perfectly. Huh? Alright, now for an apprentice, this man's pretty fucking strong. Shoot that over there. Uh-oh. I don't like the situation I'm in here. Sneak increase. Alright, they come around this corner, they didn't get in the quarterstaff of death and despair. Please don't be coming up the stairs. Please. Please. Maybe I should just, like, walk against the wall, because I'll get my sneak up. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. Let's try a Reikling spear here. Oh, chill, don't walk that fast. What the hell? Those are, like, red skeletons. Alright, we gotta aim up. Oh! That shit should hurt. You got a spear in your arm. This is a harder way of doing things, but it's the safer way. You guys know Safeway? It's a good store. The stairs right there? I didn't know that. I thought the stairs were to the left. Isn't there stairs to the left? Maybe I should take out the skeletons. What the hell? Did someone just activate a trap? Do you hear that? Someone's shield, like, clacking their shield, or they activated a trap. I don't like these red skeletons. Not racist, though, I swear. Bloody skeleton. Alright, I'm switching back to the steel arrows. If he comes up here, I'm popping him. No more playing games. No more playing games. I just fucked up that skeleton. You think the shield can block everything? You are mistake. Holy shit, I don't like this. Hold up. Do I got resistance? I don't have resistance. Apply that to my fine quarterstaff. Let's heal while we're at it. He slowed me. Ah! He slowed me a lot. Alright, hold up. Food. Alto wine. Oh, I'm fine. Baked potatoes. Yeah. Eat some baked potatoes. Pork or loaf, jug of milk, mud crab legs, pheasant breasts. Eat everything. Look at that. We're back to good health. Back into good shape. No! No! The hardest mini boss of all time. I cannot get hit here. If I get hit, I will run out of stamina and die. He healed himself already. What a piece of garbage. He had like 5 health. You know once I get close enough, it's over. What the fuck? I don't exactly like how strong this guy is. He's doing quite good, a decent amount of damage. He's also hitting me through this pillar. I don't enjoy that. Fuck you, stop healing! You're a piece of trash, dude! Stop healing! Oh my god. I can't exactly just fight him either, because he's ripping my stamina apart. Oh yeah. You gonna whip out the dagger now. We're not, you're not, I yield. No. Yield to this staff. Alright, at least I got a hit off with it eventually. Holy shit, I hate this guy so much. This was not worth the troubles, was it? Oh, this goddamn, oh, he's got a human heart down here. How amazing. My boy, a worshipper. Why would I want to use an altar? You lack the required item. Shit, what do I need? A Daedra heart? These skeletons are bloody though, watch out now. Don't want to get blood on you from these skeletons. And you got like a, oh, this potion of strength, it's not bad. Ancient Nord short sword. This is all? This is a garbage pass then. It's not anything in it. Is there a chest? There's gotta be a chest. There's always chest, come on now. Better be goddamn chest, I swear. It's up here. It's at the end. It's at the end. There's always chests in dungeons. Even though this is the smallest dungeon. There's more to it. Oh no. I thought I was done. Hello. chest. I discovered something. Courage, targets won't flee. I'm fine, they're not exactly fleeing as it is. Spent a lot of arrows trying to kill that man. Skeletons, on the other hand, they're not exactly something to be using a lot of arrows on. Because they're fucking bones, so don't expect much from them. Adept! We got this. We got this. It's around here somewhere. Right there. Fuck. I added stamina damage to this beautiful weapon right here. Your stamina is being drained by only 3 points. Watch out now. I found a dagger and then I just, you know, took the stamina enchantment off of it. Deconstructed it. Arcane workbenched it. And now, stamina damage. I like that. That works. You know, it rolls off the tongue. Hello? No? Okay. I feel like the FOV is really close. I've just noticed that now, but I will deal with it. I'm not stepping on this fucking trap, alright? What? Okay. Beautiful weather. I can't tell if it's rain or snow. It's a little bit of both. A little bit of sleet. A little bit of skeet. Did you guys hate when the weather is skeety outside? Alright. I don't know exactly where we are. Oh, are we by that, like, girl's cabin? Hello? Loud-ass growling. I mean, you want some of this 1-2 punch. Where? Boom! Hello? There you go. Where the fuck are we? There's a Nern root out there. Whoa, what just happened? There's a Nern root. Is that a person out there? No, that's that, like, sunken ship. I remember that sunken ship. Is this an abandoned house or is this Olga, Helga, flooded cellar? I have a feeling that I don't want to go down there. But I might. Fuck it, we're going down there. I feel like I'm gonna die. Use wood chopping block. Nah, fuck the wood chopping block. We're going down into the cellar. What the? It's just a nice little place to stay. I like the lighting though. Low-key spooky. Cooking pot, tanning rack. Might as well tan some stuff while I'm here. Do you level up from tanning things? I don't know. What is it? Fur plate. Sure. All right, let's make some leather. Make some leather strips. There we go. All right. Great, great place. Wait, you got stuff in these barrels? They got stuff in these barrels. What y'all got? Sack of flour. I think I just found my new home. Sacks of flour on deck. I'll take cabbages. Cabbages are useful. I don't know why I whipped out my weapon here. Alright, let's go. I guess let's head back up. Maybe explore the sunken ship? I feel like that'd be hard to explore. But it's fine, it's fine. That's all this here? I guess it's just a little place to stay. Hey! You're so lucky that this is it. You piece of shit! Do I have water breathing potions? Let me just check. Alright, I feel like going to that sunken ship would be a death sentence. Low key. So I think I'm gonna pass up on it for now. Don't know why I went underwater there. I didn't have to. But it's all fine. Let's just check out this camp over here. I feel like I'm retracing steps of the last Orkford. Not my father. The recently last Orkford. Hello.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
There go these guys, always telling me what they've been doing for years. I didn't ask. What is this? Hey, I'm gonna sell you some books.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Can I?
There's enough for all of us. Yes?
I can't sell stuff. Well, shit, if I can't sell stuff, I'm gonna have to you don't even got stuff to steal. What the heck is wrong with you? I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill you just in case there's a mystical bounty on that not on you, but on that will be on me all of a sudden. Hello, there's something in the water. There's a rabbit, I'm guessing. Nern roots! Dude, I got these on deck. I got 4 of them already. What's that one quest? We need 20 of them for that one quest? And then isn't there another one? There was, like, crimson Nern roots underground? I don't know. I really want to go get that ship, and then I don't at the same time. What if there's slaughter fish down there? Can you fight slaughter fish underwater? Or do I have to like go back to like above ground to fight slaughter fish? I don't know. I know there's a lot of slaughter fish in some areas though, because of mods. There's a fire up there. I don't like what I'm seeing. I don't like I'm seeing people shooting at each other right now. Alright, I'm just gonna take this one step at a time. Hello! Ah, North Keep.
Stay out of trouble, Orc.
Orc. Alright, I will.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for
Oh, me. Thanks for Stay telling me. You look just like the other guy, just with a helmet on. Can I sell you stuff? By any chance, can I sell you books? No. What are you, some fucking uneducated degenerate fuck? This is very interesting. Very interesting. Wakefield camp discovered. Look at this. I didn't even need to clear this camp. This camp was cleared for me. Oh damn! They actually killed a Fulkreath person. Dude, that helmet's pretty cool. I'll take it. It's pretty cool looking. Uh-oh. I don't know what I just picked up there. Let me put on that helmet. That's sweet. There's a whole lot of stuff here. A whole lot of dead people here. You guys lost a fight to these people? What the heck? Damn, my head looks even bigger. That was the goal. Apparently, there's a guard here. That's the same exact guard. Okay. Oh, thanks for the iron gauntlets of alchemy. I mean, I'll rock them, but I'm not doing any alchemy anytime soon. Why do I have fur bracers? Am I even wearing any gauntlets? I am. I was wearing barbarian gauntlets. Look at those. Dude, those look like you can do tons of alchemy with them. Is it just me? Am I the only one seeing that? Holy shit, I'll take all of that. I'm taking a bunch of stuff I don't need. Hoard. I must hoard. I must hoard and then I must eat it all. You guys good? Y'all just chilling around here? Alright, that's nice to know. Who the fuck is this? Hold up. This calls for a save. When's if this person attacks me? Priest.
Hmm?
Temple of RK. What y'all got in here? What y'all got in this supposed temple? Yes. You mad if I throw that shit around? I'm scared to go in here. I'll go in here. It's gonna crash. Watch. Oh god. There's fighting going on in the temple. Gundar! Ooh. Gundar! I don't want to be down here. Alright. Game crashed. I went in there, died. Game tried to reload back in there. I died. I mean, crashed. Somewhere in there I died, just know that. But I guess since we... Hello? What? Let me clear my throat, unlike Orkford does. Hello? What? The game does that often, I don't know what the hell that is. Alright. Oh, I hear a fucking bear somewhere, I don't like that. Hello? Quick saving. There's a whole lot of scary shit going on here. Kill the bear. Bear is the one that needs to die. Underdogs all day. Holy shit, that man is berserk. Alright, he wasn't that berserk. It's a great effort though. Hold up. Can I favor this? Oh shit, I should favor that too. Let me favor that. So I can, you know, get some points in healing at least. Restoration, and then maybe make my healing spells even better, and then I can heal for free without the waste of potions. I picked up that man's hand. I didn't mean to do that. Is this the same person? Goddamn, he covered some distance when he died. All right, I only took one of those. I don't know why. Just give me everything, dude. I'm taking useless shit because I'll find a use for the useless shit. I swear I will. For a collar. My boy got a loose fur collar. That's not the only thing loose on him. Hold up there. Alright, let me switch back to the quarterstaff. And before we go deep sea diving here and ruin our lives, let's save. Yeah, I probably will look into more crashes and stuff. I've tried to optimize this as best as I can when it comes to crashing. I use loot. I like I used loot. That's really all I did was use loot. I think there's a Skyrim edit. Maybe I use that eventually. I don't know. If you guys even know what I'm talking about. There can be people watching this who played Skyrim modded, and there can be people watching this like, what the fuck is he playing right now? But we'll see. We'll see who's who. It's really, really blurry under here. Is there... Oh, shit. Get up. Is any air in... I can't see anything. It's so blurry underwater. This is realistic. I don't like it. There's definitely no air down here. Alright. Once we go under, we go under. Let's quick save one more time. Let's get a look here. Alright. 1, 2, 3, go. Wait, I was already under. 1, 2, 3, go. There's nothing here. What's this? Clams. It's not working. Alright, we can hold our breath for a decent amount of time here. So, okay, there's a little underground area. I think there's a chest down here. From, like, very, very far in the past playthroughs. Barnacle cluster. It's so blurry. There's a chest. Gold? 8 gold? 8 gold for my possible death? Alright, there's stuff over here, too. Oh, my. It is so hard to see anything. Slaughterfish eggs. Wait, that's not a good thing. I don't like the chance that there's slaughterfish nearby. Alright, well, might as well, since we're here, grab this stone. Probably not going to use it, though. Well, maybe I will, since we don't want to really level up too quickly. But we're going to be exploring a lot. That's just the Orkford way, so we probably will end up leveling up really quickly. Hello? Where is it? It's right here. I was about to ask where it is, but it's right here. I'll take all these fucking plants, dude. Hell yeah. Better smoke some of these. Don't tell anyone that. Lady Stone. Those under the sign of the lady regenerate health and stamina more quickly. Oh, I like that. I like that. I expected it to be pink, red, some kind of warm color. But, you know, that works too. But we're going to end off this fifth Orkford episode. You know, Orkford is back in action. Really quickly, I think I'm going to... Ooh, I got an amethyst. Really quickly, I think I'm going to add a, like, more ambience mod, because the ambience is pretty quiet, and I don't like that. I like to have ambience and music turned up so you don't hear my zzzz computer in the background. And then I'll probably find something that can optimize the mod pack a little bit more. Probably look into... Look right there, look at Orkford Returns! See, Jirachi knows what he's talking about. I'll see you guys next time, though.